Our next exercise related to that paragraph which already we completed, that is filling the blanks. So the four front teeth in each jaw are called incisors. Okay, four front teeth in each jaws means total 8 incisors are there, but here asked each jaws, that is 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so that is called incisors. So write in your textbook incisors, incisors. Teeth are called canines. What is the name of the teeth of canines? These are the teeth next to the canines, that is premolars. The grinding teeth are these and these, broad and flat. There are these molar and these premolars in our mouth. So there are 12 molars and 8 premolars in our mouth. Now next we can move our tongue. Okay, till here we can study about the kinds of teeth. Okay, canines, molars, premolars, wisdom teeth, grinding teeth, these all are we learn, and their function we learn. And how many teeth are located in our sets of teeth are located in our mouth. Now our next topic, that is tongue. Tongue is a sense organ which has many functions. Okay, tongue is also called a sense organ because always tongue helps us to recognize a different and delicious taste. So it has many functions. Underline the spelling of function. Now first function, we taste our food with the help of our tongue. Okay, this is the main and first function of our help us to taste the food with the help of our tongue. But not only help of our tongue, on the tongue there are taste bud is located. Four type of taste bud is located, that is sweet taste, bitter taste, sour taste and spicy taste. Okay, the food is spicy, the food is sour, the food is sweet, that we can recognize with the help of tongue. The front part of our tongue works with our lips, teeth and the roof of our mouth to help us talk, sing or whistle. Okay, while we are speaking, our tongue should be touched the upper jaws. Okay, upper jaws ka jo inner top hota hai uski wajah se hum whistle. Okay, jo spot teacher hai, they use the whistle. Jo singer hai, they can use their tongue to top of the roof. Jo hum bolte hai, talk karte hai, speak karte hai, that is also a main part, that is lips, teeth and roof, which help us to talk, sing or whistle. Students, yahan pe meaning diya hai floss, a sharp thread or a silk or other material used to clean between the teeth, that is called floss. Hum water bhi use kar sakte hai agar hamare teeth ke andar kuch phans jata hai. Okay, the leftover food is there stuck on the between the two teeth. So we can use a needle or a sharp object, that is floss. Decay. Root or decomposed by action of bacteria and fungi. Decomposed. Decomposed means when we eat the food is stick on the tongue, on the gum, and slowly, slowly the dirty smell start coming. Due to bacteria, due to germs, is start growing in root portion. हमारा root जो teeth है, जहाँ से grow होना start हुआ है, वो portion में से वो सड़ना चालू होता है. That is called decomposed. Okay? Root got decomposed by action of bacteria. छोटे-छोटे bacteria grow होते हैं and fungi. And due to that, a smell is produced from our mouth. So it is our moral duty to टेक केयर ऑफ अवर ट्रंक एंड स्टिक. नाउ अवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ टंग, अनदर फंक्शन ऑफ टंग. इट हेल्प अस टू मूव फूड अराउंड द माउथ ड्यूरिंग द chewing. When we eat food, the food is stuck surrounded by the teeth on the tongue. So, tongue की वजह से हम food को teeth के ऊपर से move करते हैं. It helps us to mix saliva with food in the mouth. हमारे body में जो saliva है, tongue के ऊपर जो saliva है, okay? That saliva helps us to mixing the food with saliva and help to food make into the paste form. Thus, helping in the process of digestion. Pay your attention. Saliva mix with the food and make the food in a powder or a paste form, which is easy to digest the food. So this is the function of tongue. Tongue के ऊपर जो saliva है, wet, sticky substance है, that is saliva. तो underline the spelling of digest. When we eat the food, it's required to digest. जो खाना खाते हैं वो digest हो जाता है. So underline the spelling of digestion. It also helps to clean the mouth and teeth after we have finished eating. Okay, when we have to, our food is finished, so help us to clean our mouth. Without tongue, all food items would taste the same. Then that is why the most important function of the tongue to help us to taste delicious taste. We have taste bud. Hamari, when you have to take out your tongue outside, you have to see a minute rod-like structure is present, okay, on the tongue. That is called taste bud. That is called taste bud. On the surface of our tongue, we know whether a particular, underline the spelling of particular means separately. Okay, we know whether a particular food is sweet, sour, bitter or salty through the taste bud. Okay, which type of four taste we can recognize? Sweet, sour, bitter or salty. Okay, because when we eat a bitter gar sabji like karela ya methi ki sabji hum khate hain, to we can identify ki it is bitter in taste. That is called particular identification. Sweet आप खाते हो, okay? सीरा खाते हो, अलवा खाते हो, any sweet खाते हो, तो आपको पता चल जाता है particularly it's a sweet in taste. Sour आप जो खट्टा खाते हो, the item those who are sour in taste, जैसे आंवला है, okay? Raw mango है, they are sour in taste. Lemon, salty, जो आप नमकीन खाते हो. So these all the tastes particularly recognized by the taste bud. Okay, so आप यहाँ पे डायग्राम में देख सकते हो bitter taste, sour taste, salty taste and sweet taste. Bitter taste सबसे last में है. Bitter taste buds are located on back side end portion of the tongue, because when you have to put your medicine, you have to open your whole mouth and back portion of the tongue you can put the medicine, because it is bitter in taste. Sour, जो खट्टा होता है, वो second portion है, middle portion है, ये second portion है, और जो sweet है, मीठा है, वो tongue का first portion है. So bitter, sour, salty and sweet, there are four taste bud. The taste bud that tell us whether food is salty or sweet are near the tip of the tongue. Yeah, salty and sweet near the tip of the tongue. सबसे पहला taste हम salty और sweet करते हैं, और middle में sour और end में bitter. The taste bud for sour taste are on the side of the tongue. हम कभी खट्टी जो चीज है वो हम चखते हैं, तो हम जो टंग का साइड पोर्शन है, मिडल में नहीं, वहां पे हम टेस्ट करते हैं. द टेस्ट बड फॉर बिटर टेस्ट आर एट द बैक ऑफ द टंग, लास्ट पोर्शन. ओके, बिकॉज कड़वी चीज हमेशा हमको खराब लगती है. क्लियर इट ऑल ऑफ यू? सो हियर देयर आर फोर टेस्ट बड टू particularly identification the taste of food.